Generative AI and vision transformer models are coming to the edge, powered by NVIDIA Jetson Orin. Every industry and moving machine will benefit from contextual awareness and robustness, as well as diverse edge AI applications, including video search, defect detection, robot autonomous navigation, human-robot interactions, and beyond. Generative AI solves problems that traditional AI models can't. In computer vision, convolutional neural networks-based people detection models are promising, but require extensive post-processing and struggle with unfamiliar test data. The FAN plus Dino Vision Transformer model is a robust option. Using just one quarter of the target data, it outperforms CNN models in tough situations, like detecting small objects in low-light conditions. Generative AI dramatically improves ease of use with human languages. A zero-shot transformer model called OWL plus CLIP excels at open vocabulary detection and classification without prior training. The user simply edits a text prompt to specify areas of interest and objects for detection. Generative AI helps find useful information faster. The real-time text-to-image and image-to-image search, powered by CLIP Vision Transformer, shows a fundamental capability in multimodal applications, operating in a shared embedded space between text, images, and video. The AI visual agent can tap into the influx of data from the edge and its contextual understanding to interact with the real world. With widespread access to edge AI and robotics application development and the world's most comprehensive AI software stack and ecosystem, Jetson Orin offers unmatched performance, memory capacity, and development experiences for Gen AI at the edge. We invite you to explore the NVIDIA Jetson Gen AI Playground for open and free models that you can easily deploy along with the latest performance data.